we probably spend a lot of time watching TV. So what I'm going to suggest is, while you're watching TV, why not use the time to develop your wrist flexibility, mobility, and strength. So what I'm going to do for you, I'm going to turn the volume down a bit and try not to get too carried away. I'm going to go through the drills and the program you should be doing. I hope it's good.